Hello friends, welcome to the point. Let's discuss about the important map locations for UPSC prelims. And in today's topic, let's study about the geographical location of Italy. So Italy is a country which is most affected by the coronavirus outside China, and that is why it is important to know the geographical location of Italy. Italy, it is officially called as the Italian Republic, and it is a European country which consists of peninsula which is delimited by the Alps, and it is surrounded by several islands. The capital city of Italy is Rome, and Italy is located in southern Europe. To the north, Italy borders France, Switzerland, Austria and Slovenia. And it is roughly delimited by the Alpine watershed, which is enclosing the Po Valley and the Venetian Plain. To the south, it consists entirely of Italian peninsula. And the two Mediterranean islands of Sicily and Sardinia. These are the two biggest islands of the Mediterranean. And there are also many other smaller islands. Four different seas surround the Italian peninsula in the Mediterranean Sea from the three sides. One is the Adriatic Sea from the east, and the Ionian Sea from the south, and the Ligurian Sea and the Tyrrhenian Sea to its west. See you in the next session with some other interesting geographical locations. Thank you.